It was unexpected, it was shocking, it was heartbreaking.
I could hear the shudder of all the
15-year-old Russian figure skater called Kamila Valieva from Russia.